This phone is Samsung. Samsung phone now. I see this. Show this. Hard to set. How to set Samsung SMZ200S for DDR. So let's start. There's the power button, volume up button, menu button. Hold. See the logo and unpress. No comment keyboard now. I press the volume down button. Selected with data factory reset and plus button. Oh no, power button, sorry. Press power button. I selected this. Yes, delete all user data. Volume down button. And press then power button. Plus power button. Reboot now. Now I see this welcome United Kingdom. I selected that United States, English United States. So next. Next, diagonal data off, agree. Next, skip. Now skip anyway, selected them. More, next. Skip sign in account not set up. Skip. Just I click then finish. My phone is ready to use. Thank you for watching.